Hi Katie, my name's Colton and I work here at North Island Nissan, and behind me I've got our 2013 Jeep Wrangler. It is very windy today, so I hope you can hear me alright, but I wanted to make you a full walk around on this vehicle. I'm going to go around the full outside of the vehicle and I'll go over some of the features and the condition of the inside as well. It's a very nice vehicle, it's in great shape. It's only got 79,000 kilometers on it I believe, but we'll double check that when we get in there. We'll run it through a safety inspection. If the brakes and tires are below 50%, we will replace them. It does look like there's nearly brand new tires on this though. They're in great shape and it's a nice set of tires too with those Bridgestones. A little bit of dust on the vehicle. It was up on our front row there, so it gets a little bit dust from the road, but it's in good condition for sure. It's got a really nice interior to it. I think they call it a Sahara interior. It's their 1941 edition. So it's super, super nice there. Oh yes, Sahara, there it is on the seat. And I will go around to the driver's side and go over some of the features. It does have power locks, windows, and mirrors. It looks like an aftermarket deck. It looks like they did a little upgrade there for it. Got the back seats. Get a shot at the door. Got the little net pockets there. And of course, we've got that tire on the back, as all Jeeps have. I will open up the back. We do have one of our little balloon holders in here. We'll pull that out, of course. But quite a bit of space back there. Back up a little bit. Looks like this is an extra mat, actually, just to keep things clean. And then we've got the, there's a little lock. We can spin that. Is there one on the other side? No, it looks like that's it. And you get, oh, it's just extra storage space underneath there. Nice. There we go. Close this first. It does look like there's a few little nicks just down underneath there. Not too many of them. I don't even know how that would have happened. They must have been loading something into it. And it looks like there's a small scuff here as well. And I would bet underneath the paint, I can't really tell. It looks like there's a little bit of a scratch there. But it is a Jeep after all. I'd be really surprised if it didn't have any little bush scratches on it like that. Again, we've got our power locks right there. It is a manual seat that looks like you can raise up by pumping this one. Yep, you can. And then that one will be for the backrest there. And then of course you got the bar up front to slide it forward and back. I'm gonna jump in because it's really cold out here. Probably not half as cold as it is in Prince George though. Probably shouldn't complain about that. I will start it up. So 79,777 kilometers on it. Turn the air conditioning and the radio down. It looks like somebody had it in Fahrenheit instead of Celsius. I'm sure we can change that back. It is a Canadian vehicle though. You can tell the kilometers are the bigger numbers there instead of the miles. Again, I believe it's an aftermarket deck. I want to say it is, just kind of by the layout of the screen here. It looks like they wanted to go for a touchscreen instead of just having the regular old radio and CD player that they had in there. But it looks like you can still put a CD and stuff like that in it. Might have Bluetooth as well, but I'm not 100% sure. I don't see a media button, so it might just be the radio. I will see if I can look into that though. Then of course we've got our power windows down there. Those are just your vents, all your temperature controls, and then of course you got your 4x4 shifter down below there. Got the gear shifter, e-brake, and your center console. And there is, it looks like there's two parts to the center console, so you get a little tray there that you can open up as well. And of course you got the removable roof up top. For the roof there's the clips right up here. There's one there. And I think those undo there as well. And then that one does, and then this roof comes out in two panels, and then that rear one, of course, comes off as well. There's little plugs in here, so that'll do the rear one. So yeah, it's in really, really nice condition for a 2013. Doesn't look like it's 7 years old. Like it, oh gosh, I guess 21 right now, 8 years old. So it's in great shape. It's got really good kilometers on it for the year too. Let me know if there's any other information I can get you. I'm gonna be sending you the Carfax report and the safety inspection. I always like to do this, especially for out-of-town customers, because you'd be coming in from so far away if you were to purchase this one. So if there's anything else on this car that you do want to see, just let me know. I'll be more than happy to make you another video. But I hope you enjoyed this one and have a great rest of your day. Thank you very much for watching. Goodbye.